So, maybe we get Lopez to work with us tonight.
Going to be one of your stunt dummies.
That might be.
Or back to reffing with David Stone under the tutelage.
That might be his future.
It's a scary thought.
It's not good news for him.
But if he wins,
he gets Rich Lopez
in the group.
That's great. That's great for Jason King. That's great for him.
Yeah.
Not so great for Rich Lopez.
Not so good at all.
You know who has a really nice night tonight? Jason King. So ladies and gentlemen, one of our Sanctuary Stunt students is about to make his premiere here at the Sanctuary Stunt Studio. Let's have him come out. Come on out, Stunt Buddy.
Hit the music.
We have music?
Oh yeah, we got music.
Here comes the Sanctuary Stunt Dummy!
This is great.
There he is, player one.
Oh my god.
His opponents.
Oh, we going old school! Jason King's backstage furious. Jason King's furious about his song choice here. Meanwhile,
it's Bree Lane's birthday.
I didn't know that.
Nobody sang to her, nothing.
Happy birthday to Bree Lane. We wished her a happy birthday here at the Sanctuary Sun Studio.
A very happy birthday.
One of our absolute favorites here. As seen on TV, kidnapped by Angus Bedford. Anguish. Brianne Lane. Oh, also Jason King's girlfriend.
That must have been the birthday present.
I'm pretty sure the kidnapping was the biggest thing that's happened to her so far.
Yeah. It's the highlight of the relationship right now.
Well, pretty much. I wonder how they're doing. All right. Looks like player one in the corner stretching his wrist out.
He's really, really attached.
Look at him. Our stunt dubby. This is, it keeps the anonymity of these guys until they're ready to become full-fledged stuntmen here at the Sanctuary Stunt Studio.
Tremendous idea.
They, it doesn't matter right now.
Here we go.
All right, so let's see how this one goes. He's locked up.
Oh, boy.
He's locked up.
Oh, no. Oh, boy.
Uh-oh.
He's in trouble. Right across the knee.
Jason King taking full advantage of this crash test dummy.
Oh.
Oh, look at him. He kicks out.
See, you taught him to kick out. Good for you.
Look at that.
You do have a soft spot for Jason, giving him this little.
You know, every so often you got to give somebody a softball.
Ball,
huh? Little softball pitch.
Oh, no. I know where this ends.
Well, I hope this isn't where this ends.
Yeah. Oh.
Uh-oh. What? Player one's not doing too well.
Oh. Oh, it's her birthday. Yeah.
It's her birthday, everyone! Brianne's birthday!
We'll allow it. It's her birthday. We're going to allow it.
It doesn't fight back.
No, it doesn't fight back. No, it doesn't. Look at Jason King taking full advantage of this.
Oh, man.
It doesn't hit back. Look at him. Look at him. This is what I would do.
Two pigs and you know what. Oh.
Well, I mean, that's good. That's good work. Oh, hate crime! Hate crime! That was a dummy knock dead. This one's over, ladies and gentlemen.
Jesus. Your winner, Jason King.
Easy night for Jay King.
Lane, Jason King going out to celebrate the birthday. He wants championships. He got a dummy for her birthday. Oh, come on, Jason. Come on.
Come on, Rich. One last time. Just see what he's doing out there? That's gonna be me if you don't join us.
No. I'm sorry. I don't want to put you in that predicament, but I can't. I mean, that's one of the reasons why I told you to avoid those.
But listen, if you join us, we'll be at the top of this company.
Like I told Jason, I'm gonna tell you again, especially because you're my friend. I respectfully decline. I'm gonna support you in what you do. If you want to follow, go ahead. I'm doing this on my own.
Well, how about tonight instead? We fight each other. What do you mean? And if I beat you, you have to become a part of the thing I got going on with Jason King.
I don't. Why would you want to do that?
So we can be together.
Listen, I appreciate it, but
hold on. You think you're better than me? Is that why I didn't
want
to do it?
I didn't say that. Anything can happen to you then. Anything can happen out there.
Me and you tonight.
You really think you can beat me?
Yeah. Let's see what happens.
You want finality to this?
Yeah, whatever that means.
You want the end to this?
Yeah.
Alright.
And this is just gonna be the beginning of you with us.
Alright.
After I beat
one on one.
One.
Frank is rich.
Three.
Okay, we'll see what happens.